There we go. Let's get all that out. That'll help. There we go. All that fluid. Yeah. There we go. Pissing him off.
He's mad. Nice.
The color comes to his skin so quick.
Yeah. And when he breathes deep and does what he needs to do.
Mm-hmm. But he does have part of the
He's just a little lazy, not bad.
Did you get the cord blood?
Not yet. I'm working on it.
Thank you. Is there a lighter case, sir?
I know.
Okay.
Let's get your weight, little man. Pretty heavy.
From what I can see, yes, he's got all
the tips. He can go over there, Dad. You can get a picture of the weight.
Cool.
All right.
Wow.
7 pounds, 10.8 ounces.
Very good.
Is that all your bones can handle, huh?
3483 grams.
Okay.
Got that all on your face.
I can handle a 10 pound baby fish.
Okay. A suction warrants.
How much?
I don't know, not very much. Yeah, she's just like 1 ml. 8 ml on the half bottle. He peed all over this. Okay, you're going to look at your baby real quick, and then he's going to go to the nursery, okay?
Okay.
Just because he had to go act like Spider-Man and get tangled up in that corn.
Yeah.
Yeah, he did get tangled up.
Three times.
I know, not very often do we have that happen.
They
just
had to
be a shower.
Our children's relatively stable.
Yeah, I wouldn't have guessed. But at least
we can write. I face forcing mark.
Hey.
Hey, man.
Gorgeous boy.
Come here. You little gentleman.
I can't touch your foot from the side of the ear.
I can never get it to work that way.
I can't feel him being
rattly
still.
That's normal.
I don't know what you look like with your really cute.
He is really cute.
Oh, hi.
Isn't he gorgeous?
He's
he did
so
a good
cute.
Job.
Hi. He kind of looked like your cousin Dakota a little bit.
He does look like Dakota.
Or your Uncle Dakota.
Yeah, your Uncle
Dakota. I'm saying cousin.
Hey, you're so cute.
I can't talk.
He's adorable.
Hi. Hi.
Oh, he's like, I was liking it much better where I was.
Look at his little nose.
He's cute.
Aww.
No. He's adorable, Tabitha.
No.
But they're just going to monitor.
It was the right medial lateral.
Just to make sure, because the cord was wrapped around his neck a little bit. So. But he's good. It's just to make sure.
They're going
to
watch his oxygen levels and make sure that he doesn't get too tired. Since he had a little rough ride at the end with all those cords tied around him, it makes it a little bit harder to get started.
Okay. You're gonna
but
be
I think
fine.
He's a big, healthy boy. He'll do it. Yeah.
You're and gonna I, be okay.
Oh, he's
just looking around. He has long eyelashes. Which one of y'all have long eyelashes? I think that's mostly Dad, right?
It's always the man. Yeah. Yeah, Dad has the long eyelashes.
Okay. Let them go take care of you.
And I hold him for a second before we go.
Yes, sir. I got you.
In the show, in the world that you got to hold him to.
Hey, baby,
Daniel and the baby.
There's
her dad. Oh, how cute.
She's going to 21. All right.
Isn't he's so cute? He's adorable.
He's a gorgeous baby.
Not all babies come out that cute.
He's really good. He's very cute.
How do I stop this, dude?
That was going to kill me.
How do I stop that?
That's fine.
Okay.